Let's create a blur transition. First, create an adjustment layer, then apply the Gaussian blur effect. Activate the toggle animation and increase the blurriness. Add some toggles and play with the value. And there you have it. Follow us for more tutorials.